Now, former ANC Chair Mandla Ndlovu has been elected Premier of Mpumalanga. This after the ANC won a 52% majority in the province in last month's election. Ndlovu was elected Premier at the first sitting today of the Mpumalanga Legislature.
I now declare Mandla Ndlovu to be the Premier-elect.